Hi, my name is Aria Sugar. I'm 16 years old and I'm a junior in high school. I'm addicted to muffins. I love muffins all the time. I eat them all the day. And there's a so yummy again! Sorry, I got a little carried away. I do like singing, but I'm not that very good. Also, at school I'm a loser.
Aria, get up, it's time for school. And hurry up right now.
Okay, Mom. That's my mom. She yells at me all the time, but I can't manage to stay quiet towards her because, well, I really don't want to get abused by her. Or I get hurt by her. Yeah, she abuses me. But I don't tell anyone about it. Anyway, time for me to go to school. Also, when I get to school, this is where you've experienced my life.
Okay, so here we are at school. So let me introduce to you the people that I stay away from for some good reasons. There are the popular girls in the school. Their names are Taylor, Dakota, and Natasha. Taylor is the popular and richest girl in the whole school, and she basically bullies me a lot of times. Dakota is the second popular girl in school. She follows Taylor and does everything Taylor says. Then you got Natasha Williams. Natasha is the nicest girl in the whole school. I don't see anything wrong with her, but there you have it. Also, Taylor is dating Hunter Collins, and he is one of my secret crushes, and I love him so much, but he doesn't know me that well,
or barely look at me.
Ooh, they're food!
I'll take that. Here we go. Yummy. Well, time for class.
I'll see you guys. Bye. See ya. Bye, guys.
Okay, so today we are going to be working on an assignment together, and you will have to be in partners,
but I know.
But we have to do it. And I'm letting you pick your partners this time. If there is anything going wrong, I will be picking your partners. Now, start picking your partners, please.
I guess I can work on the project by myself. Hey, Aria?
Huh?
Natasha? What do you want?
Do you want to be partners with me?
Sure.
Okay. But you're friends with Taylor and Dakota. You're not gonna tell them that you're working with a loser?
No.
Why?
I thought that's what you...
No, I don't. That's Dakota's job, not mine.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Let's just work on the project.
Okay.
Anyway.
Hey, who was that loser's name again?
Wasn't it Ariana or Arena?
Her name is Aria, for your information, Taylor.
Don't care.
Anyway, I was thinking she can join our little group. Since there are three of us, and I'm thinking, why not add another person in the group?
Haven't I told you before to leave her alone?
Whatever you say, Natasha. Besides, she's too stupid to join. Anyway, she doesn't even know why I'm even doing this.
So you can be more popular by adding someone in the group when there's already three people?
Isn't having three people enough?
Yep. And here she comes right now.
Ugh.
Just watch, girls.
Hey, Aria. Can you come here for a minute, please?
I need to talk to you about something.
Fine.
What do you want?
Listen.
I was thinking that for the past times I have been bullying you and stuff, I was wondering if you can join our little group.
Taylor? Really? You don't like me at all. And now you want me to join your stupid group? I'm the loser here who stays out of people's way, including yours too!
Not anymore.
Because you're with us.
I mean, think about it. You can have popularity, new clothes, new jewelry.
Don't you really want boys to like you?
Not happening. Because I like being myself, and also a loser. I know I look good by myself. I don't need nobody to tell me that I'm pretty.
Ugh, the hunter's so cute. What? But don't ask me again.
Wait, Aria! Listen. I understand that I was a pain. But, please join.
I will make you do whatever you want to do.
But please just join us.
I'm gonna regret this.
Fine!
Really?
Only because I get to get back at you for bullying me.
Fine. But on one condition, though.
And what is that?
You do have a pretty face, but really bad clothing, so.
I want to give you a little makeover.
Fine.
But it better not be something nice and not skimpy.
Like your outfits. Good.
Now, meet me at my house after school.
Whatever, Taylor. Thanks, Kitty.
Don't do anything stupid to her, you hear me?
Shut up. I'm not.
Better. Because I know who you are.
Whatever, Natasha. What is her problem? To be honest, I have no idea.